give one more tune for you. I got a preview yesterday of Sarah Borges and the Broken Cymbals. She freaking rocks. She's like, I don't know. I hate to compare, so I won't. But, you know, every single rock star I've ever fantasized about, male or female, rolled into one. That's Sarah Borges. It's a nice way to meet someone, right? Hi, Sarah, nice to meet you. Why not? Just put it all out there. You never know, right? You gotta put it out there for something to happen. And this is kind of about that in hindsight. This is called Pictures They Took. Have another round for Quinn on the drums. Dave Eggar on the cello. Together we are the Sequins. And we had a special guest Sequin today, Mr. Cliff Sequin number 123. Goldmonger on the harmonica. It's just a little casually, we're gonna work on it. So the story behind this song is, I was a radio DJ at a college station in Palo Alto a few years ago. More than a few, but I digress. And I had the good fortune of meeting the wonderful Mr. John Lee Hooker. I got to interview him for the radio station. And we became good friends. It was kind of an unlikely, colorful friendship. And he challenged me one day to write a blues song. He said, enough of that. Join me to classical music. He thought everything was classical music that wasn't the blues. It was pretty cool. So I said, I want to hear a Jewish blues song. And this is what I did.
But I'm coming back, like a tangerine.
Thank you.